As an American lawyer, I have great respect for the English training and qualification that the lawyers and judges have had with whom I've kept company. English legal profession seems to have consistently drawn more than its fair share of the best and the brightest. And that, no doubt, contributes to a legal tradition which is uniquely rich. And it probably also has contributed to the role that English law now plays, has played, as a governing law in contracts at home and internationally.